So just a quick update on the 52 Ford Gasser project. We're still doing body work. We did get some headlight buckets and trim rings. We do not have the bezels yet though. Just checking out the new phone here. And went ahead and welded the crack on the splash guard down here. A lot of people say you cannot weld rusty metal, but if you take a MIG welder and you put it on the lowest setting and you take your time, you can go ahead and build up the metal and weld it together and then grind it back down. So also, this part over here was pretty dented pretty bad and deformed, and went ahead and got everything together with a hammer and dolly and got it back into position. Yeah, we've got nothing. Yeah, still working on it. Just a quick update, getting more of the hood ground down. Not too much further to go.